She had such enormous fun that she called for another elephant to come.
Sharon! Lois! And Bram!
Two elephants went out to play upon a spider's web one day. They had such enormous fun that they called for everyone to come.
Was there a snake or special guest, Ron Rubin.
Let's tell you about the meeting.
In the building will soon be over, soon be over, soon be over. Clapping in the building will soon be over, all over this land.
All over this land, my children, all over this land. All over this land, my children, all over this land. Singing and swinging will soon be over.
What does it say, Brad?
It's a permission slip. This is a permission slip to allow your child to enter in the soapbox race. Please note that the race will be held rain or shine.
Oh, I hope it doesn't rain. If it rains, we'll be racing in suns.
Oh, come on. You know it's not that kind of soapbox. This kind of soapbox is a car out of wood or metal that you make for racing. And they call it a soapbox because it's made out of a crate that they used to ship soap in.
I didn't know that.
Right, and every neighborhood is entering one, so why not ours?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
We don't have any of that old-fashioned soapbox crates, but we could make our own.
I got it! Okay.
You know, there's a song that I've known for years about an old boat. We could sing it about the car, though. How about this? Deborah, what did you want to do to the car?
Paint it green.
Okay, here's how it goes. Oh, Deborah's car is painted green, me boys. Oh, Deborah's car is painted green. It's the prettiest car you've ever seen. Me riddle I day. Can you sing that line that goes, me riddle I day? Good. Kara, how about you? What do you want to do with the car?
I want a big tail fin to the back.
I like that. Oh, Kara's car has big tail fins. Me boys. Oh, Kara's car has big tail fins. We'll paint them gold if this car wins. Me riddle I day. Sing that. Me riddle I day. Jonathan, how about you?
I wanted a racing stripe.
I like it. You're going to have a tailpipe too?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Jonathan Carr has a racing stripe. Me boys. Oh, Jonathan's car has a racing stripe. I think I want a chrome tailpipe. Me riddle I day. Sing it. Me riddle I day. You know, my car, well, I don't have it yet. The car I want, I don't have yet. Me boys. The car I want, I don't have yet. A limousine with a TV set. Me riddle I day. Me riddle I day. Well, we'll enter the car right in the race. Me boys. will enter the car right in the race. We don't care if we win or place. Aha, me riddle I day last time. Aha, me riddle I day. Okay, let's sign that permission form now.
Listen, now that we have decided to build this soapbox, I think we have to decide who's going to do what.
Okay. Me and Bram will design it.
Will?
You and Bram. You didn't know you designed cars.
I don't know anything about that.
You didn't know either, did you?
But listen, maybe we can find it in a book somewhere.
Yeah, okay. All right.
Yeah. Me and Sharon will paint a car.
We'll paint it, we'll put all the numbers on it, we'll put all the trim on it, we'll decorate it, we'll make it gorgeous. That's called customizing. Do you know that word?
Hello, yes.
Lois, how about you, Elephant, and me go collect all the parts?
We will.
You three will collect all the parts.
Yes, we could do that.
Come on, give me a break.
Okay.
Listen, why don't we get Eric in on this? He's really good at putting together stuff.
Okay,
and Kara, maybe he's got some parts for us, while you're there.
Hey, just a second now. When is this race anyway?
Oh, don't worry. We got lots of time. The race isn't until tomorrow.
Oh, good. I'll put it in our date book. Tomorrow?
Myself with my own soapbox.
Really?
Yeah.
Can we see it?
Afraid not. It's a new design. Top secret.
What is the yoke here? I'll bet it's made of metal. I'm a little piece of tin. Nobody knows where I have been. I got a floor wheels and a running board. I'm a four door. Honk, honk, rattle, rattle, clank, clank, beep, beep. Honk, honk, rattle, rattle, clank, clank,
beep, beep. Beep.
And he's building his own car.
No.
And he wouldn't let us see it. He's keeping it a secret. He wouldn't even let us see the cars.
Forget Eric.
That means we're going to have to be real fancy.
Yeah, and it's not going to be easy either. The designs in this book are really complicated.
Don't worry, Bram. No problem.
That's not the coast gray
and red. I love gray and red. And you know what else? This little lady and I are doing wonderful decorations for the soapbox, aren't we?
Yeah. Well, it's time for me and my team to go out and search for parts. Here we go. Through the streets, through the alleys, through all the garbage cans. I'm tired already.
Lois?
Yeah?
Did you say tired?